peanut brittle, one of the first things you need to do is to add sugar. So, here we go, let's see. There you go, you add sugar. That is step one. Now, on to step two. What was I doing again?
Peanut brittle.
Oh, right. So, corn syrup. That is the next part. We need corn syrup, right? Oh, and there happens to be a whole big thing of it here right now. So, there I go. This is B. I'm pouring in a half cup of this. Oh, look at that. Oh.
How did you grow a hand?
Well, you know, snails have very special powers. It's secret snail things. You know, I can't really talk about it too much. I keep it secret, yeah. Oh, that looks good. It looks nice and thick, and it looks very slow, and that's nice. It reminds me of home. There we go. That's pretty good. Think, what do you think?
I have no. I'm just a cameraman.
I think it looks good. Yeah, we gotta make some good brittle here. Okay, so we've got the sugar, we've got the corn syrup, and now step three. Okay, now step three is very dangerous. Not many people can do this step, so you have to be real careful. You have to be really strong, like me, you know. You have to see this whole thing of nuts down there, this whole thing. I gotta pick that up. I gotta watch. It's amazing. Okay. Step three. Now, step four. Get away from me. Please excuse us. We gotta move on to step four after we take care of this problem.
Okay, so step four. What the fuck for? Step four. Now, so now it's time for the stir. We can make the peanut butter with the stir. So here we go. I'm going to track this burn. I'm going to put the stir. It's very thick, you know, it's not easy. Snails are very good at baking, you know. It's just something we're very good at.
Well, do you want to use the hand that you grew for that other shot?
Okay, good idea. Oh, there's my big hand. Look at the snail powers. We have, I tell you, there's magic things we can do with the snail powers. Look how good that's working there. That's much better. Get it in real good there. Look at me. I'm getting it in real good there. Yeah. Look, I seem to have grown another hand. Wow, this is amazing what we snails can do, yeah?
You're just like Bobby Flay.
Oh, no. I'm better than him. I'm like the real Iron Chefs, you know, the ones that are from Japan. I'm not like them. Masaharu Morimoto. Or, ready?
We're rolling.
Okay, so step five. Step five, we put the stuff for the peanut brittle into the microwave. So you can see it's in there, it's in the microwave. So now I'm going to close the door. That's a snail battering technique. Snail battering technique.
Did you learn that in like...
I was in the...
You're in the snail war?
Yes. It's very different. I don't like to talk about it. It was a bad time.
Well, okay. So you need to put that in for 8 to 10 minutes.
Okay. So can you... So, let's see here. What is this with the 8888?
Oh, hang on.
I don't want this 8888.
Hang on. All right. right, can you put it in
technology.
For 8 minutes?
Technology.
Can you put it in for 8 minutes?
Okay, let's see. Oh, that's one. Oh, that hurts my nose. Oh, this microwave is going to kill me. Could you help me out here?
Well, maybe you could use your hand.
Oh, right, my magic hand. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh, that makes things so much easier. Okay. Now, and here we go. Hold on, I can do it. Ah! There we go. Yay! Now, if Peanut Brittle is microwaving and getting all nice and syrupy and gooey and delicious, we have to pour it into something. Yeah? Okay. So, we're going to put it in this thing here. We've got the cookie sheet here.
Yeah.
Cookie sheet, yeah.
You know what Jacques Pepin calls it?
Jacques Pepin. He calls it the cookie sheet.
That's right.
Because he has a French accent. Yeah.
Yeah, you don't like the French, do you?
No? Oh, no. No, the French, c'est terrible. No, don't talk about the French with me. They make me very upset.
They have that famous dish.
No.
With butter and...
No. Make him stop.
I think there's garlic in it.
Stop. No more.
How do you
make that? We are not discussing this at the moment. We're making peanut brittle.
Are you
sure?
Peanut
brittle.
I thought the French had a very famous dish with...
So, as you see now, the peanut brittle has become a boiling hot sort of a, thing.
Liquid hot molten magma?
Yes, look at it. I mean, it looks dangerous. I mean, God. Really eat that? Are we sure?
So, why don't you use your hand and put in the rest of the ingredients, which is what exactly?
This is the baking soda.
And one and a half.
Oh, you're such a
stepper. 1 1/4 tablespoons baking soda.
God, look at it. It's alive! Alive!
And 1 tablespoon vanilla.
My creation is alive! Oh, look at that. Like peanut brittle stuff, doesn't it? Oh, look at that.
I think we maybe cooked this too much. It looks a little like baby poop.
Hey, baby poop is a delicacy in some countries.
Well, maybe in France?
No! Stop talking about France. No France. Just kind of slap it on there, huh?
Well, I don't know. I've never done this before.
Okay. Well, that looks like a good idea to me. So, okay. This is step, seven. Are we on seven? Maybe we're on seven.
Step 10.
I don't know. But anyway, so, yeah, we'll get back to you with the next step after this step is done. So, you spread it out there and yeah, then something else happens. Okay. So, now we have come to the very final stage of making of the peanut brittle. We have placed it in this pan here, this cookie sheet, and we spread it all out, you know, spread it all around. And now, we just have to let it cool. Mm-hmm.
Do you think maybe if you blew on it, it would cool more quickly?
Well, give it a try. Okay, right here. Well, does it look any cooler?
No.
Oh? Let's try it.
Well, now we wait. We have to wait for it to cool.
Well, how long will that take?
I don't know, a while.
Don't you have any idea how long it's gonna be?
No, it might be a couple days.
What? But I want peanut brittle now! Now! I don't wanna wait.
Aren't you allergic?
What?
To peanuts, aren't you allergic?
What do you mean I'm allergic to peanuts?
I don't think snails eat peanuts.
You
You mean I've been working on this so long and I'm not even going to be able to have any?
Well, I don't think so. You can watch us enjoy it.
Oh, this is the worst thing ever. I hate cooking. I hate candy. I hate peanut butter. I hate it. I'm going somewhere else.
Are you going to run away?
Yes. Yes. I'm going to run very far. I'm running away right now. You'll never see me again.
Okay.
It's going to take a little while. Stop looking at me. I find it very hard to run. And I've got people staring at me.
Are you running as fast as you can?
Yes!